It's okay, why don't we come on over here and I can just...
I'll just go in now to this door.
Thank you. welcome aboard flight 546. Just about to get underway for Auckland. Airborne here in Christchurch, towards the northeast, up to cruising altitude of 37,000 feet. And just running into a little bit of headwind, so flight time of 1 hour and 5 minutes. Track will take us pretty much overhead the Marlborough Sounds, although not expecting there'll be too much to see. From there, just in Anthony Plymouth and approaching Auckland from the southwestern division. They've got similar conditions to here, sort of drizzly with northeasterly winds. Visibility underneath that's pretty good, and a scatter cloud about 2,000 feet, temperature 20 degrees. I'll come back to you once we start that ascent, give you an update on those conditions and a check on the time arrival. Well, it's good to have you aboard. I hope you enjoy the flight with us.
Approved runway handheld electronic devices may be used at any time, however these must be switched to flight mode now. The Wi-Fi is not available in this aircraft, you're welcome to use Bluetooth. After selecting flight mode, turn Bluetooth on. Flight attendants, check all doors closed. Flight attendants, arm your doors. Welcome aboard everyone, my name's Grant, I'm your flight service manager, so it's my pleasure. After crew working aboard the Starlines flight operated by Air New Zealand. Also welcome any passengers joining us from our partner airlines. The New Zealand government and Air New Zealand require you to wear face covering while travelling with us today. Wear face masks on board if you require a mask or a change of mask. Face coverings must cover the mouth and nose. Remember to keep your hands clean when fitting and removing the face covering. At this time, to support increased safety to our customers and crew, we ask face coverings are worn throughout the entire flight, and food and beverage consumption should be kept to a minimum. Please inform flight attendants if you intend to move seats during the cruise for contract tracing purposes. If you do need to move about, keep a safe distance from one another, and also avoid congregating in or near the galleys or toilets. Civil aviation rules require you to comply with all crew instructions and signs while I'm on board this aircraft. And to prepare for takeoff, you must now stow your tray table. Please check children's fingers and toes while clear of any moving parts. Ensure your seat back is upright, armrest low, and windows shade open. And we're about to explain the safety procedures for this aircraft. Smoking and vaping is not allowed anywhere on this flight, including the lavatories. And charging e-cigarettes is also prohibited. Headphones connected to personal electronic devices must be removed now. And please pay attention to the safety video, even if you've seen it before. Flight attendants, go to your safety briefing positions.
It's important you obey all crew member instructions, placards and illuminated signs. All loose items should be stowed in the overhead locker or under the seat in front of you. Seat belts fit low and tight across your hips. keep them on throughout the flight. If you need to get up, simply lift the lever like so. If the seatbelt sign lights up, return to your seat and buckle up.
If an emergency were to happen during takeoff or landing, tighten your seatbelts and place your forehead against the seat in front. Put your feet back and firmly on the floor and hold your lower legs. If there's no seat in front of you, or it's too far away, put one hand over the other on top of your head, elbows on either side of your legs, feet back and firmly on the floor.
Okay, my submission is the coolest eighth wonder there is. If you need air, oxygen masks will fall from above. If you're wearing a personal face mask or face covering, remove it before fitting your oxygen mask. Just pull down on the mask, place it over your nose and mouth, and tighten by pulling both sides of the elastic. Don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate, oxygen will flow easily. Make sure your own mask is fitted before assisting others.
I see you, glaciers, and I raise you this. It's pretty wonderful.
Your life jacket is within easy reach. It's under your seat. They're easy to fasten sitting down. Just rip back the tag, place it over your head, clip the straps together, and tighten. Only pull on the red tab to inflate after you've exited the aircraft. For more inflation, pull into the mouthpiece.
We've got life jackets for everyone, even infants.
Hang on, the eighth one is just a quick flight from Invercargill. And I don't want to brag, but this seafood, mwah!
While the smoked salmon here might be the best in the world, smoking is not allowed anywhere on this flight, including the lavatories. Using and charging e-cigarettes is also prohibited.
Once you've had your dinner, it's time for the show. Aurora Australis.
If we need to evacuate the aircraft, emergency escape path lighting will show you the way to the exit. Look up, your crew are now pointing out your exits. They could be behind you. Count the rows to your nearest exit. If we do need to evacuate, leave your bags behind.
This eighth wonder of the world is known as Te Wahi Tuatahi Hotel. Kakitia Te Whichino Otera. This is going on my brand.
Lightweight handheld electronic devices can be used at any time, but must be switched to flight mode first. Wi-Fi is not available on this aircraft, but feel free to use Bluetooth. Please switch to flight mode first, then turn on Bluetooth. For more information, ask your flight attendant. And remember, cellular functions must remain off at all times. Ensure handheld devices are secured in your hand, in your clothing, or seat pocket. If you lose your device in a seat, please call your flight attendant for help. Stow larger items in the overhead locker or in a bag underneath the seat in front. For more information, have a look at the safety card in the seat pocket in front of you, or ask your flight attendant.
So, do we have a decision?
Franz Josef Glacier.
I told you. New Zealand. It's the whole country.
Aotearoa. The eighth wonder of the world.
Works for me.
Yeah. It's the wonder.
And you can see there's so many wonders in Aotearoa.
And to all our passengers, thanks for flying Air New Zealand.
Next on the agenda. Yeah, nah. Does it mean yeah or nah?
Plus we see the potato. copy of the Kilda magazine, the seat pocket. How can you taste it? Great reading. You are from stages looking at the end of the flight. Do I still special devices? Are you using headphones or a silent mode? If you travel with us often, you may notice some changes to our usual service. We have introduced these temporary changes to support wearing of face coverings at this time and with your safety in mind. Bread and beverage consumption should be kept to a minimum. Water is available on request, and there will be snacks available as you disembark the aircraft. Now, invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
Drone. Looks like quite heavy there. A few minutes earlier, they managed to get away. Crash was good, so we just landed about half past. Still a beastly wind. There's going to be some passing rain showers and some scattered cloud of water.
to Auckland, for your safety you must remain seated, your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off. Also be careful when opening overhead lockers as items could fall out. It's now safe for transmitting functions on electronic devices to be turned on. You could be using stairs to disembark the aircraft, please take care. Use the handrail provided, follow the clearly marked path to the terminal, and if you're unable to use the stairs, that's right, the exit through the front door to the air bridge. Mobile phones and other electronic devices are not permitted for use on the tarmac until you're inside the terminal. If you are connecting to an international flight, you need to follow the exit signs and make your way outside door 4. There's a pre-transfer bus between the terminals which departs every 15 minutes. We can walk there, follow the signs of the green line on the footpath, it's about a 10 minute walk. If you finish with your newspapers and magazines, please place them in the bin inside the air bridge. Also ensure all items including rubbish and face masks removed from the seat pocket. Dispose of in the bin inside the terminal. A reminder, the New Zealand government requires face coverings to be worn inside all airport terminals. So I hope you enjoyed the flight with us today from all of the team. Thank you for flying Air New Zealand on the Star Alliance Network. Take care. Look forward to seeing you again. Mā te wā. Enjoy your day. If our signs aren't still on, please remain seated.
Cheers.